After winning 31 games and earning a berth to the CAA Championship, the University of Delaware baseball team is looking to improve on their best season since 2007. The Fighting Blue Hens returned 7 of their 9 starters and featured the preseason CAA Co-Player of the Year and 3 honorable mention preseason All-CAA players. We were able to catch up with head coach Jim Sherman, junior pitcher Chad Cool, and junior preseason CAA Co-Player of the Year Jimmy Yezzo to talk about the upcoming season.
We returned everybody from that team last year. Everybody was on the field when we came off, basically coming up one inning short. We returned all those starting players, minus our DH.
Last year we were young. You know, we haven't been to the conference tournament in how many ever years before last year. So we were young, we were inexperienced. We didn't really know where we were getting ourselves into. We didn't really know, you know, how to handle some of the pressures. But this year, with all the guys coming back, you know, we expect to have a good group. And now that we've been there, we know how to handle all these pressures. We know how to win in those types of situations.
We just came together as a team late in the season, and everyone seemed to be a close-knit group. And just kind of all got along and worked hard for each other.
We expect to win 40 games. You know, we expect to be back in the conference championship. You know, we expect to win. You know, we expect to win a lot. And we return a lot of guys from the team last year, basically our whole infield, outfield, and a lot of the pitching staff. So, you know, we're ready to make a run, and we expect to do big things this year.
Our team has the expectation of getting back into the conference tournament, and hopefully this year we get a championship.
We got our big trio of Ferdinand, Yezzo, and DJ Long, you know, ready to go and play well. Yezzo is interesting. You know, he was a kid who struggled his freshman year. We tried to thrust him in the lineup right in the number 4 spot. He struggled, and then he didn't get much opportunity beyond that. Then last year he came out of the gate, probably struggling a little bit until probably about the third of the season was over, where something finally clicked with Jimmy and he just took off. And now he's probably one of the most feared hitters in the CAA and has a good opportunity to be a pretty high draft. Chad's our number one. Chad's has really come full circle. He's a prototype body, big kid, strong, good arm, throws 90, 92, good slider, changeup. He's another one that's probably gonna go pretty high in a draft.
I'm looking to improve. Basically taking over the Friday role from Eric Young. He taught me a lot, him and Corey Crispell. So me being a junior now, I'm ready to take over and be the Friday guy.
We've included 2 junior college pitchers, Adam Davis and Connor Hibbs. And then we got a couple of other guys. Eric Buckland has picked it up through a great game on Sunday, this past Sunday. Best game of his career. And then Matt Soren, who's a senior as well, probably is going to be picking up the other slack as a 4th starter. And then we also have Danny Gatto. So we're in pretty good shape with our starting pitching.
You hit 8 home runs last year. You got any numbers for us this year? Anything you're shooting for?
No numbers this year. Just come out and help the team.
The Hens begin their home schedule Friday, March 1st against Monmouth University at Bob Hanna Stadium. For Blue Hens Beat, I'm Derek Coleman.